Forget that.
Hey, this is the closest I've ever been to royalty. Tito Puente Jr. is carrying the torch of his legendary father's music, El Rey, the King, into the new millennium. He'll release a CD next year with remixed classics by his dad, dating back from the 1950s all the way to the 70s.